the covenant I have made to you today.
I made to you today,
to love you
with an unconditional love.
As I place it on your hand,
as I place it on your
and you receive it, you acknowledge, that you are no longer your own.
That you are no longer your own.
But mine.
But mine.
But mine.
Ultimate expression of his great love for me. Actually, he is a tangible representation of God's love for me. He is a blessing not only to me but also to my family. He is a person with a big heart. I cannot thank God enough for giving him into my life. He's not just my boyfriend, but also my best friend. I can talk to him anything and everything. And there's nothing I want more in this world than, of course, to be with him forever and to spend the rest of my life with him.
No matter what trials and difficulties you may face in the future, I vow to always choose you, choose us, forsaking all others, clinging only to you, as long as we both shall live. I commit to co-labor with you in the building of the church and the advancement of God's kingdom until Jesus returns in all his glory. I love you so much, lang.
Love is can be seen in through various ways that we cannot imagine. It is ever growing. Of course, since we put God in the center of our relationship, and that we always pray that it will never end and our love story will continue forever.